Hello, I'm Shannon Glover, Mayor of the City of Portsmouth, and this is your Mayor's Minute. Hampton Roads, like most of the country, has been experiencing record-breaking temperatures. Just this past week, much of the area reached temperatures over 100 degrees. Today, I'd like to take this moment to remind everyone that heat-related illnesses are preventable. 24 children died from vehicular heat stroke in 2020. Don't leave your children or pets in a hot car. If you exercise outdoors, try to work out during the early morning hours. For folks working outside, learn the warning signs of heat-related illnesses and know the difference between heat exhaustion and heat stroke. For more information on preventing heat-related illnesses, visit the CDC website below. Thank you and stay safe.